Dave Morrow, based out of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. We got a 74 Gremlin. Bought as a package deal, bought the pair of cars for $600. Luckily, and sold the other one for $650. I started the basic budget at zero. It was a shell. And I found a free GTP Grand Prix on Craigslist. And I got the 3800 supercharged motor. So there it is. I put it in with a normal rear-wheel drive car, using S10 bell housing. Made it up with a T5 transmission out of a Camaro. Air induction comes out the back in the car and back around. In order to get through tech, I had to put a secondary firewall in there to block off anything from the driver's compartment. Modified the windshield wiper motor. Hopefully we don't get rain. If we get anything, we get snow today. The factory radiator out of the Gremlin. Fabricating some motor mounts. Put some sheet wires. Put some plate steel together. Welded up. Trial and error. I'm not one for measuring, so I just kind of fit it. Pull back out. Try it again. Like that. An engineer, I'm not. I'm a mechanic by trade. Been doing cars for a long time. Tired of fixing normal cars. That's why I like doing this. Suspension. I cut a coil off of each spring. Put four factory OE shocks on it. Made some plates for the lower control arms to give us a little more negative camber. Helps the wheels tilt out and stick a little bit, hopefully going around the corner. Ford Ranger wheels had the right offset. The inside diameter where the hub goes was too small, so we hogged that out with a hole saw drill. Made my own exhaust and headers. I have six individual pipes from front to rear with little glass packs on them. Got our turn-up header, head pipes here. Inside here we got the factory steering column. I fabricated a clutch pedal in here. I have a hydraulic clutch set up out of a Camaro Firebird. Shifter again's out of the same vehicle. Made the roll bar myself. Got a nice comfy Corvo seat. The body here, it was just dull as can be.
Yeah.
Get props up for new finish. We did new finish to it, so it's shining like showroom stock. Okay, back here we have a Gremlin gas cap.
Yeah.
This thing, I've seen them on eBay before for $150. Came with the car. It was awesome. Got our third brake light for safety. You never know what's going to happen. Your car's behind you. That one there will shine. Got a fuel cell in here. Make everything safe. Protected by our 5 mile an hour bumper. Rear end's a stock rear end. All I did with that was put the OE aftermarket shocks. Used truck mirrors for better visibility from the back. And that's about it. And we have this camera mounted here. We have a new strategy this year for all the other Lemons drivers around. Pull up to a car like this with a camera in the back, stick around there for a little bit, get some pictures taken, and then move on. We could win with that one. If you ever look at the IOE trophy, we won that back at CMP a year ago. And you look at that trophy, and they have a Gremlin turned upside down with somebody running away. I looked at it and said, you know what? That must be the perfect car for Lemons.
Is that the prize you're going for right now, today?
So be it. You never know. You never know what the judges are going to pull out of their hat. Right now we're class C, so that's my main objective, is to finish the race, run all day with a nice clean race. Everybody on the team get seat time, do nice, fast, consecutive laps, and hopefully we'll end up with a class C win.
Seems like they're setting you up a little bit with a rivalry at that Hornet over there. Is that was that something you knew coming here?
What Hornet?
Did it steer okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, that's the only way you know it's really nice.
Go ahead. That's it.
Thank you.
cutting out. I'm going, that first turn to turn, so I'm going down the straights and it's cutting out. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going back.